Hello guys, I'm Ricardo, today we have another, and welcome to another edition of World of Outlaws Dirt Racing. So, as the thumbnail title says, I made it to my first A-Man event of my dirt racing career, so therefore, I hope I have expectations to do well and not be dead last in my A-Man event. So therefore, it's basically... Sorry, Mom. Sorry, everybody. It's my mom in the background, so I have to stop right there so I don't get affected. But... it's getting hard for me to record these videos when I have a mom and dad trying to actually distract me, but well, let's move on, so... So I'm in 22nd right now, and it's an A-okay race, but, you know, ooh, go upside down, yeah, but at least I'm able to continue. Yeah, let's wait and see how many laps I have in this A-main. Seven laps. Well, it's 7 out of 11, so probably 5 more laps. So, man, I have my aerodynamics affected, but caution again. Oh boy, at least I have the inside lane. So, what do I expect, man? It just... I hope you subscribe, even though my parents were distracting me from my actual World of Outlaws recording, but I wish I had my own place so nobody distracts me, but yeah, it wouldn't make subscribing to people's YouTube channel a lot interesting and engaging, so yeah. So anyways, let's see if I can get the top 20 finish out of this A-Main in Grand Park. And it's going to be as easier as I thought, but who knows. In a 19th place finish at Grand Park Speedway. So in a 3-5 sprint, that's not bad at all. So yeah, here are the highlights. Yep, and I pass a few cars here and there. And that's a sweet finish, I'm telling you. I never thought I'd be in an A-Main event, but that's good on my wallet, I'm telling you. So this video is going to be around 34 minutes long because I have bonus videos in my content, even though my fundamental said my first main event at Grand Park, so therefore you guys can go ahead and watch it, but otherwise I don't want you to guys forget to get a thumbs up button. If you like the video so much, click on that bell notification so you get future videos from my channel Happy Car 95, and share a comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK Happy Car 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out. We'll be right back.
Thank you. I know you're trying your best out there, and oftentimes that's all you can do. But I've been there myself, and I know you can dig deeper. You're in this sport for a reason. So many people have believed in you all along the way, and I'm one of them. Pick your head up and go get them. You can do this. We'll be right back.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.